Hi Sunshine Sparkle Faces, it's me, Mother Sparkles. This is my first time doing like a review or a reveal of a purse or a wallet just because have I done one before? I don't think so. I don't think I've ever done one because I don't know. I don't know why I've never made a review video, but I guess this would be a great introduction in, you know, I don't know, I've been like really obsessed with purses and wallets and stuff lately, so I want to make a video for you guys. By the way, I'm not going to put a disclaimer up and be like, oh guys, I'm not showing off. Like, you guys know the drill. Let's just start. So I did pick up a wallet yesterday at the Louis Vuitton store. Louis Vuitton. I'm really excited to show this wallet that I just got from the Louis Vuitton store downtown Vancouver, and yay, it's a wallet. I guess this is like a reveal video more than a review video. Wait, hold on, I need to grab something. Voila. All right, so it came with the receipt, which comes in here like that. And here's the box that comes with. You open it up like that, real cute. It comes with some cards here, so I guess barcode sticker. And here's a product card. Comes with a dust bag that says Louis Vuitton on it. So the wallet I got is actually in the Demier Hébène print, and this is the Emily wallet, which I love. It is a full wallet. I'm just obsessed with this print. Like, the Demier Hébène is like everything. It matches with, you know, a lot of clothes, and I just, I don't know. I like the subtleness of the print. You know, the monogram, I feel like it's just too much logo. You know, this is logo, but it's not as bad as the monogram. So I just like this print. And let me tell you something about this wallet in particular, because it just like blew my mind. But the price point of this wallet is actually ridiculous. It's not, it is expensive, but in the Louis Vuitton world, it's like more of an affordable wallet. It's actually half of the price of a regular wallet that they have. This wallet with tax is $600 Canadian, which is a really great price point. Most of their wallets range from $700 and up. So this being $600 with tax was like, oh my goodness, like this is everything. One piece of canvas that goes all the way around. There are no zippers in the back. There's just a red bun in the front here, which I love. I love the pop of color. I love the color red. It's like my color. Red, pink, black, white, gray. Is me, is Julie Vu. So let me show you guys a little bit about this purse or this wallet. You open it up and it almost looks like an envelope, and then an accordion style, kind of like that. All right, so it's not a trifold. I was actually looking for the Josephine wallet, which is very similar, same price point, but it's more of like an envelope shape, and then it's actually a trifold, so you open like two flaps, and I didn't really like that style. I really like, you know, a very simple style wallet, and the price point was just like, honey, so cheap, me like the cheap, okay? I just love the price point. It's just like so LV affordable. but yeah. Here you go in the front. It has four card slots, which can be doubled. So in total, you can actually have eight cards in the front. But I refuse to do that because I don't want to stretch it out. Now the inside compartment. So there's actually a zipper compartment like this. And you can put your change in there, which I have. And it is actually a leather trim. So we're going to close that up. And then I like to put the slots where my cash, because it's big. So yeah, you put your cash in here, and then there's another flap here where you can put extra cards. I put like, you know, rewards, points, cards, my other debit card. And there is a third compartment just over here that I like to put like receipts and stuff. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's a closer look at the hot stamp. I have my initials stamped on there because, you know, if someone steals my wallet, like, girl, you ain't Julie Vu. But my wallet is made in Spain. I'm obsessed with this red lining. It's so beautiful. Now, the reason why I think it is a little bit cheaper is because I think it's not as sturdy. Like, I feel like the other wallets that Louis Vuitton makes, it's more sturdy. It's a little bit more hard. And I feel like, I'm gonna compare this to like toilet paper, but like 2-ply versus 1-ply. I feel like this is one ply. Like, it's very flexible. I like that. I don't know, I think it's really soft, and it's a thin wallet, and I really, really like that. It's not too bulky. It can fit in my favorite, it can fit in like all my purses. The dimensions of this is 7 inches across, 4 inches in height, and I don't know, something over here. Some questions that you guys might have is, does the button just open up? No, it doesn't. You have to take it out for it to open. So it's pretty secure, I would say. I like my wallets to be very simple. I mean, I really like that there's only 4 card slots here, but you can add more. I just like the simplicity of it. You know, you have your cash, you have your coins, you have your receipts, and it's all you need in a wallet. I'm very simple like that. And another reason why I chose this wallet is because, watch. I actually have the iPhone 6S in rose gold, and you can actually fit it in this wallet. So I'll put it, I don't know, right beside where my cash is, like this, and it fits perfectly fine, and I can even close the wallet with no struggle, and it is still very thin, which is crazy to me. Like, it's really handy, it's practical, I love it. I have nothing bad to say about this wallet. Alright, so I haven't tried this yet, so I'm going to try it with you guys, but I'm going to try to put my Canadian passport into my wallet. I took my phone out, and I will probably put it right beside the cash again, because I feel like it's just, I don't know, a good slot, and it's really big. So I'm going to slide it in now. Ooh. Okay. Oh my god, it fits. Everything! This is nice! I'm loving this. Do you guys see that? Like, it fits. My passport fits in there, so. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video on my first LV wallet review. Just a little introduction to the purse, you know, videos. So I'm really excited to show you guys my new piece that I got yesterday. It's a small, practical, you know, LV affordable wallet. So yeah. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys very soon. Bye! Mwah.